package for you. I'm a JAG lawyer, Corby.
You read the card.
Well, for security purposes. You know, national security classified document protocol.
Yeah, he doesn't really have clearance to know about this location.
Well, he sent them through central NCIS mail dispatch in San Diego.
In record time. I hate flowers.
Give him points for trying. Now, unfortunately, police can't make anything stick due to the fact that witnesses against Senor Icy tend to suffer from such maladies as unnatural strangulation, untimely dismemberment, and unfortunate spills down empty elevator shafts.
Am I the only one who thinks he delivers that information a little too cheerfully?
Hey, don't hate. I love my job.
Question Perez again, but don't tell his lawyer. Let's see how he does without coaching.
Go behind Corby's back?
Ooh, intrigue, betrayal. This is getting good.
Sometimes he's so cheerful, I just want to punch him repeatedly.
Since Corby said Perez will see you anytime,